Students from the Wallin School are decking the halls at Raymore and Flanagan to help get ready for Christmas. They work together to decorate four trees at the store at the Christiana Mall. Customers who visit will vote on which tree they like best, ultimately crowning a winning team. The school, which helps students with developmental issues and behavior problems, was given $1,000 to help some of its families in need this season. And we invite you to celebrate the holidays with us on